Morning students, in our these pictographs in this chapter, that day we have started this chapter and we studied also two examples. Then today see this exercise page number 85. Study the tables and answer the questions given below. People in a town collected aid for the flood affected. This is the pictorial representation, and here aid given, number of families who helped, here already is given in this pictorial representation, and some example some questions given, and see this picture and only write answers. See here, aid given here, medicine, number of families 3, means here one family, means one picture shows here 20 families. Then here in medicine, 3 pictures, 3 means how many families here? 60. Then food items here, 4 picture means 80 families. Clothes, 2 picture means here 40 families, and other 3 means here 60 families. Then how many families gave medicines as aid? How many families gave medicines here? 3 means 60 families. Then second one, what form of help was given by the largest number of families? Here food items, this largest number of families. Then what form of aid was given by the least number of families? Here least means here small number of these families, clothes. Then answer you right here, clothes. Then second one chart you see here. This is a chart showing what kind of fuel is used in the kitchen in 160 houses in a village. Means here one picture shows here 10 houses. One picture is equal to 10 houses. Here fuel given, here number of houses given. What kind of fuel is used in most houses? See this, in most houses, what kind of fuel is used here? Kerosene. Then how many houses use gobar gas? How many houses use gobar gas? See these 3 houses here. 3 houses means here 30 houses use this gobar gas. How many houses use gas? Only gas this here. 4 pictures. 4 picture means how many houses here? 40. 40 houses use gas. Then next one picture you see, this a chart showing the crop grown by these farmers in a village. Here crops given and number of farmers also given. Then means one picture shows here 10 farmers. One picture is equal to 10 farmers. Jawar here 30, means 30 farmers, 3 pictures. One farmer shows here 10 farmers. Pulses, 2 pictures means 20, vegetables 4 means 40, and other 3 means 30. Then how many farmers grow jawar? How many farmers grow jawar here? 3. 3 means 30 farmers grow jawar. Then next one, which crop is grown by the least number of farmers? Which crop is grown by the least number of farmers? Pulses. Then how many more farmers grow vegetables and pulses? How many more farmers grow vegetables than pulses? Vegetables here 4 means 40 farmers, and pulses 2 means here 20 farmers. Then these 20 farmers grow vegetables than pulses. Then next one chart you see this. A chart showing that what colors were worn by these children to school on the day when the school uniform was not compulsory. Means these colors of clothes here and number of students. See, one picture shows here 5 children. One picture shows here 5 children. First one question, see, how many children are there in the class? Total, how many children are there in the class? 4 plus 3 plus 1, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 means here one picture shows 5 children, means total here 35 children are there in the class. How many children wore yellow clothes? yellow gloves here, only one means 5 children wore this yellow gloves. What color did the greatest number of children wear and how many wore that color? Greatest number of children wore this red color. And how many students this red color? One picture shows 5 children, 3 means 3,015. Then here, this pattern, pictographs, this chapter completed. In homework, you see these pictures and here some questions also given. Then you write these answers. In homework, you complete this and send me homework. Okay? Bye.